Here we have the half kneeling kettlebell windmill. Starting with the kettlebell pressed overhead in a half kneeling position, you're going to maintain that arm position. Eyes are going to stay on the bell, and you're going to lower yourself down to the floor. You can go to the hand or the forearm while maintaining that stable shoulder position overhead. This is a great one for shoulder stability. If you have any questions, please ask them below. Like, comment, share, or visit us at fitforfunction.com.